Hi guys, welcome to this video. Today we're playing Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes. So I started the daily activity. I have to buy 3 shipments. So I bought one and I bought 2 and let's buy the last one. Yes. And that's it. We finished an activity. Let's go with complete 2 challenges. So let's do this one. I'm just going to use a SIM card. If you use a SIM card, it counts like. Excuse me, I'm going to move the camera right here so I can go back. Okay, let's do another challenge. I have to fight. Okay, let's do this. So let's choose our top soldiers, top warriors. Ahsoka, just a sec. Nope. We have Jawa, Ahsoka Tano, Leia Organa, Ewok Scout, and I don't know what this creature is. Okay, so let's go fight the dark side. This is going to take a while. Okay, I'll be back when it will start. Okay, so let's do this. So shoot. Sorry. Shoot. Oh, he has a bonus attack. Okay, special attack. Java finishing. Pow. Okay, let's continue. We're to the second level. Okay. Shoot. Okay. Let's shoot. Shoot my bow. Special attack. Shoot. Yes. Ahsoka, finish him. That's it. Shoot you creature. Shoot your bow. Shoot Jawa. Done. Okay. Oh, we have the special attack. Basic attack. Nothing special. Okay, let's do her special attack. Okay, we shoot. Ahsoka. Yes. Now let's finish General Veers, I guess. Veers. Okay. Java. Oh, we have a bonus step. That's great. Okay. special attack. And he's done. He's done! Come on, people! Give me applause! Applause! I'm Lady Gaga! Applause! Okay. And that's it. Oops. Wrong button. So we finished an activity. Alright. Finish 5 battles on hard difficulty. Alright. Let's do this. I don't want him. I want some other shards. Like Stormtrooper. He could be useful. 50 for a Stormtrooper. It's 50 shards. But for a First Order Stormtrooper, it's 25 shards. I have the First Order Stormtrooper. Oops, I'm sorry. Alright, let's go with... Oh, what the hell? I have Talia already. Let's just... I have 2 shards from 3. Alright, just... I will make 3. Alright, 3. I have 2 shards. Oh, I forgot I only can 1. This... another. And another 3. And no shards. That's not fair. Not at all. Oh, I finished 2 activities. Oh, and finished 10 battles. That's great. Finished 3 arena battles. Okay. Finished 3 dark side battles. Okay. Let's see. I'm hard. No, I don't want you. Let's see on the second level. What do we have? Oh, wait, excuse me. 8! That's great! 8! That's great! Checking in with the Sakokudu. Yay, player level up! 1 shard? What the hell? You know what? I'm gonna pay. I want this guy. I want him. Please. Yes! I unlocked the bot! Sentinel droid. Okay. He's from the dark side, I guess. I'm just going to train him and activate. That would be all for this video. Okay, guys, confirm. Okay, so. Equip, and let's train him for, oops, sorry, 58, I signed, oh, I don't have that kind of money, so I'm just going to use 30, I guess, 28. Yes, I have that money. Alright. Level 31. I'm just going to fill the other gear slots and upgrade him, and that would be all. Hurry up! level 31. I think he's not that powerful. Alright. Finish the dark side battles. Let's just fill his gear slots and I'm done with this video. Equip and upgrade. Okay guys, I'm just going to equip these things and that's it. Equip. Alright, so I hope you enjoyed the video. There's gonna be more Star Wars Galaxy of Heroes videos. I hope you enjoy. Please leave a like and of course please subscribe.